Inga, I'm so glad you made it. My brothers arrived just in time to save you. But Grilla hurt them. They'll need your help. As a child, Grilla was my apprentice. She was extremely gifted, but her mind became consumed by evil thoughts. That's when she turned against me. She cursed my brothers and took my staff. I can't do magic without it, so I can only lift the curse by knitting 3 nettle shirts. Unfortunately, Grilla's goblins broke into my greenhouse this morning and spoiled my bed of nettles. Please, help me fix them. Thank you. You're such a kind girl. The only thing left to do is make the nettle shirts for my brothers. Oh, I can't wait to see them again.
Thank you. Grilla looked so happy as a child. It seems like she was friends with Winter's brothers. But then something bad happened to Grilla. She looked in the mirror and thought she was ugly, so she didn't play with Winter's brothers anymore. She was so convinced that no one loved her, so she took Winter's staff and went to live in the woods. She felt lonely and used everything that Winter taught her to destroy Christmas. That way, everyone would be as unhappy as she was.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I sent a message to Grandfather Christmas. He's waiting for you and can help you find your mother. It wasn't the shirts that saved my brothers, but your courage. We couldn't have done it without you. It's time for you to go to Grandfather Christmas. My magic sleigh will take you to him in no time.
You think you can save Christmas?
Oh, you're no match for me. And you, you foolish girl, will never see your mother again.